Restored Republic via GCR. Update as of October 24, 2019. Compiled the 24th of October 2019 12:01 a.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time by Judy Byington, MSW, LCSW, Therapist Rhett, Author, 22 Faces, Inside the Extraordinary Life of Jenny Hill and Her 22 Multiple Personalities. The below is a summary of information from the Internet. It would be up to the individual reader to do their own research and decide whether or not it is valid. A special thank you to those very dedicated and brave intel providers who wish to remain unnamed, to Brad who does great research, and Ken who uncovers almost unlimited intel on pedophilia to help us save the children. This has finally come to be. I wish you well in your humanitarian efforts and look forward to seeing you again on the other side of the reset, where together, we will make life better for all. Patience is a virtue. Having virtue is a sign of a good moral being. Good moral beings have the power to overcome evil and change the world. Judy note, evidently on Thursday, October 24th, something big was scheduled to happen. This last week, at least six unrelated contacts individually reported that something significant would happen on Thursday, October 24th. Mark's Zurich contacts were told to expect liquid funds on Thursday. Prosperity packages were to be delivered by Thursday. Mark was told he would be under an NDA and unable to do streams possibly by Thursday. Bruce felt it would go by Thursday, and Tony reported that Rock was expecting the dinar, which arrived last Saturday, to be international by at least Friday, October 25th. It was also reported that on Thursday, October 24th, there could be 39 false flag attacks on England, France, Spain, Sweden and the Netherlands, all at the same time. Evidently, there were 39 targets in the five cities of London, Manchester, Paris, Barcelona and Rotterdam, as well as a nuclear power plant explosion planned for the north of Sweden. As warned by Old Amigard, the 39 false flag attacks for five European countries were on the level of September 11th and would be done to create chaos or start World War III between Muslims and Christians. www.u2.be/weblink. Meanwhile, both Tony and Bruce claimed that last Saturday, October 19th, the Iraqi dinar were revalued in-country at a suspected rate of $8.22, and they both, plus Philip Tilton, said that on Tuesday, October 23rd, a handful of U.S. Treasury people in Reno were arrested, while certain others were moved to Hong Kong to speed up the RV process. A. October 23, 2019 Morning Chat with Mark Z, www.twitch.tv/weblink. 1. Even though Mark Z would soon be put under an NDA, he could still advertise the 800#S. 2. In Zurich, ISIC was in a meeting right now, hopefully going liquid. 3. Lots of people from the U.S. Treasury in Reno were moved to Hong Kong yesterday, Tuesday, October 22. 4. Mark Z could not tell anyone he was under an NDA, but he would not be able to do a stream. He could be under an NDA within hours of the RV. 5. Mark Z's paymaster was expecting to go home from Reno on Friday, October 25th. 6. Apparently yesterday, Tuesday, October 22nd, there were arrests in Reno of a very few handful of people who were blocking the RV. Mnuchin was believed to have been removed. 7. Zim swaps and redemption were expected to begin today, Wednesday, October 23rd. 8. Iraq has started processing senior citizens but not people on the street level. 9. Dong could be a 47 cents rate and allowed to float upward. 10. It would be wise to wait for the contract rates. 11. A number of contacts in Zurich were expecting to be liquid today and tomorrow, Wednesday to Thursday, October 22, 24. 12. There were rumors that groups in South Africa were moving today, Wednesday, October 23. 13. Mark's contacts were leaning on him not to share too much because we were in the middle of the reset. B. October 23, 2019 Intel Alert, Operation Disclosure Intel Alert, Neutered Disclaimer. The following is an overview of the current situation of the world based on intelligence received from several sources which may or may not be accurate or truthful. 1. Multiple sources claimed that another attempted coup against POTUS was subverted. 2.
Hillary Clinton may be arrested or indicted by the end of the month as the first Q drop in 2017 indicated that she would be arrested in October. 3. The Inspector General's report on FISA court abuse is also expected to be released by the end of October. 4. Nancy Pelosi and Adam Schiff's surprise visit to Jordan was, unofficially, an attempt to request amnesty in fear of being arrested and or indicted once DECLAS begins. 5. The King of Jordan supports President Trump's decision in Syria and rejected their request. 6. Executive Order 13894 signed on October 14, 2019 was a move by POTUS to block and suspend the entry of certain persons contributing to the situation in Syria. This meant that all deep state cabal in the U.S. have been neutered of any involvement in Syria. 7. The alliance was discreetly blocking the deep state cabal on all fronts. 8. According to sources, expectations for the RV to begin this year remain at 80%. 9. The global transition to a new monetary system was also expected to occur this year. 10. Countries were expected to undergo reforms under the alliance's GCR agenda after the global transition to a new monetary system. 11. The restoration of the Republic was expected to be completed by the end of President Trump's second term. 12. Big events were expected in November. C. October 23, 2019 TNT call Ray, Tony, www.tobtr.com web link. 1. According to Tony's bank contact, the ZIM rate would be between 11 cents to 22 cents, while the contract rate would be 32 cents. 2. Yesterday and this morning redemption staff were working. 3. Iraq was ready to go for the last 2 weeks but have been held back by the U.S. 4. U.S. troops were pulled out of Syria and sent to Iraq. Iraq didn't want them and were presently negotiating a new agreement that had to be signed before the RV could happen. 5. Iraq has demonstrations scheduled for Thursday evening, October 24, because monetary reform has not yet happened. B. October 22, 2019 I The Spy at True I The Spy, www.twitter.com web link, targeted killings. Investigation underway almost over. Do keep up, fellow patriots. There are many irons in the fire. You'll understand soon. The world is connected. There will come a time none of them will be able to walk down the street. Biggest fear, a public awakening. Q. E. October 22, 2019 8:21 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time Trump reverses the dynamic. Durham and Barr found something, X22 report, www.intildenarchronicles.blogspot.com web link. The UK voted for the Brexit, BJ now has to fight for the timing, he wants it by October 31st, but the elite are pushing back, this might end up being a no-deal Brexit. Trump reports on the economy, it is doing better than ever, Schiller reports no recession in sight. Trump is reversing the CB policies and returning the wealth back to the people. DS are panicking, they are pushing everything at Trump to remove him from office, they know what is coming. The case against JS gets the green light from a judge. Beau meets with Rode. Beau could be one of the 38 people who knew about HRC emails. C_ players are now hiring lawyers, BB and JD found something significant. Peace is coming to the Middle East, Trump's plan is working. Time is ticking down and the DS is running out of ammunition, soon they will have nothing but blanks. F. October 22, 2019 8:33 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time The Cabal has been defeated, Verhagen, the Cabal has been defeated, by Rinus Verhagen, October 22, 2019. www.intildenarchronicles.blogspot.com web link. 1. Thursday the 24th we can expect a reprehensible announcement, whether it be the removal of cabal members or release of the RV. 2. In the Netherlands, the cabal banks will not exchange currency. 3. According to Old Amigard, you should be vigilant for a false attack on the 23rd and the 24th of October, in the Great of September 11th. 4. There appeared to be 39 false flag attacks planned in 5 countries in Europe, which would mean that 8 attacks per country could be expected to keep up their NWO agenda and cause chaos, or to be able to start the Third World War of Muslims against the Christians. www.u2.bweblink. 5. With the statement that the cabal has been defeated, we can assume that they no longer have any money because the QFS has taken over the financial system. Now it seems that we no longer need the banks at all, and we are going to get access to the new money system via the QFS so that the cabal can't steal the funds. 6. The arrests will start because of the invasion of the Vatican, the secret accounts of heads of government who have been bribed to betray their people. These accounts of people are known, because they are after all connected to the QFS, which has been running in parallel with the cabal money system for some time now. G. October 23, 2019, 7:47 p.m. Eastern Daylight Saving Time. Whistle leaker exposed. Brennan Clapper under investigation. Child porn on Fed computer exposes perps. Red Pill 78. Red Pill 78. Red Pill News. Whistle leaker Eric Sharamella exposed. Brennan freaking out. Former Fed employee caught with child pornography. 1600 images, 270 videos of child victims. Former Director of National Intelligence James Clapper and former CIA Director John Brennan to be interviewed by U.S. Attorney John Durham in Russian collusion investigation. H. International Child Sex Trafficking. October 23, 2019. Pedophilia and Empire, Satan, Sodomy and the Deep State. Joachim Hagopian. Pedophilia and Empire, Satan, Sodomy and the Deep State, Chapter 29. Northern Ireland's Kinkora Scandal, British Intelligence Sexual Blackmail Operation and Cover-Up. Robert David Steele, Phi Beta Iota. The Public Intelligence Blog. October 23, 2019. Politicians tied to child trafficking. Humans are free. Breaking. Politicians tied to child trafficking in Arizona and with ties to Ukraine. www.humansarefree.com web link. October 23, 2019. 5 targeted individuals expose shocking electronic harassment and torture. www.humansarefree.com web link. October 19, 2019. Marines, Navy SEALs rescue 2,100 caged children. October 11, 2019. Marines activated for civil war against deep state. www.beforeitsnews.com web link. Judy note, from a very young age the subject of my book 22 Faces, Jenny Hill, was raped and tortured into multiplicity by a satanic coven under direction of a CIA operative mind control expert known as Dr. Green. Green was one of many Nazi criminals which, what was later known as the CIA, imported out of Nazi Germany through help of a Vatican underground railroad. These horrific Nazis infiltrated colleges, universities and hospitals across the US, Canada and Australia where they performed horrendous experiments on innocent children, experiments which were believed continued today. This worship of Satan for the CIA mind control program MKULTRA involved inviting evil spirits and satanic powers into their minds and bodies, plus those of their innocent victims, through rape, torture and being made to participate in human sacrifice. Babies used in human sacrifice rites often resulted from a kidnapped teen who was impregnated by their perpetrator. Other children killed were the satanic ritual abuse victims' close friends, or from their own families. Barely surviving to the tender age of 6 with fractured thinking patterns caused by her severe abuse, Jenny was again raped and tortured, forced to witness a child sacrifice and saved for divine intervention. Was almost killed herself, an unfortunately common occurrence for thousands of children and teens across the globe born to satanic worshipping political and global elite parents who were into Dr. Green's CIA mind control program. Since the end of World War II, this horrendous exploitation of innocent children has been run by CIA, US Inc., British Crown, Vatican International Child Sex Exploitation, Human Trafficking, Drug and Gun Running Rings. Known as the Cabal, they had control over the U.S. and world monetary systems that were funded out of U.S. taxpayer dollars by way of a CIA black budget and run through the central banking system, with their nefarious activities enforced by various mafias. These inhuman global and political elites used billions of dollars out of their secret accounts at the Vatican Bank in addiction to pedophilia and satanic child sacrifice rites that included drinking adrenaline-infused blood of their victims to blackmail politicians and influence political arenas in order to gain power for their own monetary and political gain, the very reason behind the over 125,000 indictments on these elites filed in federal courts across the nation since Trump took office that were about to be served. It was said that 80% of Congress were named in the indictments, most of which held charges of pedophilia and/or treason. We pray that God be with President Trump. QAnons, the White Hats, Pentagon officials, Interpol, Marines, Navy SEALs, Army paratroopers and unknown others who have worked so hard over many years in preparation for the events of the upcoming weeks have read October, including the most important ones to save the children. Jenny Hill's testimony, www.youtube.com/weblink. Warning, it is up to all of us to safeguard our children and teens. The month of October was especially busy for those who worshipped Satan. The successful kidnapping of children and teens for the purpose of pedophilia, rape and child sacrifice was a ticket of honor for lower echelon members of satanic worshippers, allowing them entrance into dark activities of the upper-level satanic covens. I predicted global currency reset, restored republic events. This last week at least six unrelated contacts individually reported to myself, Mark Z, Bruce and Tony that something significant would happen on Thursday, October 24th, while last Monday, October 21st it was reported, though not unsurprisingly kept under radar of the mainstream media, that on Wednesday and Thursday, October 23rd and 24th there could be 39 false flag attacks on England, France, Spain, Sweden and the Netherlands, all at the same time. Evidently, there were 39 targets in the five cities of London, Manchester, Paris, Barcelona and Rotterdam, as well as a nuclear power plant explosion planned for the north of Sweden. As warned by Old Amigard, the 39 false flag attacks for five European countries were on the level of September 11th and would be done to create chaos or start World War III between Muslims and Christians. www.u2.be/weblink. Tuesday, October 22nd, there were arrests at the U.S. Treasury in Reno of a handful of people who were blocking the RV. Mnuchin was believed to have been removed, while lots of people were moved to Hong Kong in order to speed up the RV process. Thursday, October 24th, 2019, intel from five unrelated, though very respected sources was that the RV would go perhaps by Thursday, October 24th. Friday, October 25th, 2019, according to Q, big events would be exposed, and added pictures of pizza and popcorn, thought to mean the exposure of Pizzagate perpetrators, Clinton and the cabal's worship of Satan through pedophilia, child sacrifice, sex trafficking and exploitation that went all the way from U.S. Inc., through the Queen of England, to the Vatican, and then out to central bankers across the globe. Tuesday to Wednesday, October 29-30, the first Q drop on the 28th of October 2017 indicated that cabal head witch Hillary Clinton would be arrested October 29th or 30 right before Halloween. This high holy satanic holiday was considered Satan's birthday according to the occult calendar of demonic holidays, pulled together in the late 1980s by a professional organization of therapists of satanic ritual abuse survivors. This All Hallows Eve was celebrated October 29th to November 1st through kidnapping and the torture of children in pedophilia parties that lead to child sacrifices. Thursday, October 31st, 2019, the Justice Department Inspector General's report on Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Act abuses, FISA abuse, would be released by the end of Red October, if not before. The report was said to be as thick as a phone book and contained charges against 80% of Congress. Dramatic changes and reforms within the U.S. government were expected to take place thereafter. Thursday, October 31, 2019 was also the Brexit deadline in the UK. At the end of what was referred to as Red October, the IMF was expected to make a global gold treaty announcement that called on all countries including the U.S. to use the gold standard currencies of 209 nations of the BRICS alliance would eventually revalue their currencies and complete the move to a gold-backed global monetary system. Friday, November 1, 2019, Q reported big events would be happening, though didn't reveal what, though it was suspected that Q was referring to the global currency reset and mass arrests of prominent members of the cabal. Sunday, November 3, 2019, when the reset happened, expected around Thursday, October 24, we would have 10 days to make Zim appointments, or by around Sunday, November 3. Tuesday, November 12, new date for Tier 5 or the general public to begin exchanges. Monday, December 9, 2019, when the reset happened, expected around Thursday, October 24, we would have 45 days to exchange, or until around Monday, December 9. January 1, 2020, a national retail sales tax code would become effective, replacing the bankrupt Federal Reserve and IRS tax system. A 17% tax was expected to be levied on new items only, with no tax on earnings, food or medicine. On July 3, 2019, President Trump signed an executive order, content unknown, covering tax laws until January 1, 2020. March 2020, arrests of anti-constitution, NWO, cabal, against President Trump would be expected to wrap up by March 2020, while also in March 2020 the second basket of currencies would likely revalue. Monday, April 6, 2020, or 180 days after the reset, activation of GCR and ISRA, some believed April 6 was Jesus Christ's date of birth. End of the year 2024, restoration of the U.S. Republic completion was planned for the end of President Trump's second term in 2024. J. On the 800-S. As of October 9, 2019, the 800-S were in place and operational. Each country and region has been assigned certain 800-S. The U.S. Treasury and the banks would be emailing ZIM holders an 800-S. Call the 800-S for your region or bank, tell them the bank you wanted to exchange with ZIM holders would need to redeem with either HSBC or Wells Fargo unless your bank had made special arrangements to redeem ZIM. HSBC ran the exchange centers and would have representatives there. They would then transfer your call to the proper exchange center to talk to a live person and make your appointment. Warning, when you call an 800-DONOT, give out the serial numbers of your currency or bonds, nor how much you had. The only things the person or computer on the other end of the line would need to know was the bank and zip code where you wanted to exchange and what you had, ZIM, dinar, dong, etc. So you could be directed to a redemption center in the proper area to speak to a live person and make your appointment. Important information on how to exchange and redeem for participants worldwide would be on certain websites authorized to publish the 800-S, so you could have a firm grip on appointment strategy prior to going in. If you obtained your appointment through an 800-S, you would automatically receive the contract rates, with the exception of ZIM holders, whose bonds were worth so much that contract rates were saved for others. The 800-S appointments for ZIM redemption and special contract rates would only be available for a short period of time, said to be to around November 15. After that you would need to exchange at a regular bank at a rate appearing on the Forex at the time, plus make special arrangements to redeem your ZIM. K. Make sure any 800-S you received through phone, email or otherwise was also present on these approved Twitter accounts and websites. Dinar Chronicles, www.dinarchronicles.com. Dinar Recaps, www.dinarrecaps.com. Mark Z Calls, www.twitch.tv. Mark Z Website, www.theoriginalmarks.com. Mark Z Twitter, www.m.twitter.com. Bruce, www.bigcalluniverse.com. www.iqdcalls.com. TNT Tony, www.twitter.com web link. L. Research Resources. President Trump's Tweets, www.twitter.com. President Trump's Email, www.whitehouse.gov@gmail.com. Q Posts, www.qntmpkts.keybase.pub, nothing since August. George's, J.F. Kennedy Jr. Tweets, www.twitter.com. George's, J.F. Kennedy Jr. Email, George@thecollectiveq. George News, The Collective, www.twitter.com, www.youtube.com, I the Spy at True I the Spy, www.twitter.com, Captain Field McConnell aka Abel Danger, www.abeldanger.org web link, Robert David Steele, Phi Beta Iota The Public Intelligence Blog. Thank you for listening and watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe the Voice News channel.